our students in PhD program introduced a new experience. It's about how to train other people, and especially in education area, about how to using programs such as learning management course and for example, to fantastic program. We used the Zoom program in a training, remote training. It was remote learning. Students used some techniques. It is already free in the world, and introduced new experience in Palestine and in our Arabic community.
Asma Mahmoud Badr, PhD researcher, one of the participants of the faculty initiatives for online learning. I've trained a lot of teachers and the students how to use a Zoom program and Toontastic. More importantly, I prepared a training material about for those who didn't have the chance to join Zoom program.
Asma Ahmed Abu Musa, a PhD student and one of the participants in the Technical Culture Dissemination Initiative, which held by the Faculty of Education in the Islamic University of Gaza. I trained a number of teachers how to use the Toontastic program through Zoom. These teachers belong to the National Institute of Training in Ramallah and another number of science teachers who are belong to the Committee of Educational in Jerusalem and others in Gaza Strip.
Yusuf Hamdona, a PhD student here in the Islamic University in Gaza Education Department. When the crisis of Corona started, we directly go into electronic spaces in order to spread education for all of our students. Directly go into the Zoom program or application. Here we communicated with our teachers in order to teach our students what is expected from them.